Here in the holidays, there was an emotional moment. Brought a lot of smiles to the 19,000 here this evening. Young children, family on ice, taking part in what they believe is just an intermission contest. Little do they know that Daddy, Paul Fahrenbach of the United States Navy, an expeditionary war specialist, is not only in the arena, but he's behind the goal the kids are shooting to. He returned, Mr. Fahrenbach, from Bahrain yesterday. He's a friend of Tyler Johnson. He is back, of course, from the unrest in the Middle East. Proud member of the United States Navy, and Daddy is home for Christmas.
You know, it was really funny. I always love watching the reaction because, you know, the young kids there, you could see them, and they were all excited, and then they were wondering, who's that guy coming out of the net? You know, they've never seen that before. Then all of a sudden it dawned on them, it's their dad. And really a heartfelt reunion for them. I think he's gone for a whole year, Paul.
Yes, he was. He's a very good friend of Tyler Johnson. They developed that friendship while Tyler was playing for the Norfolk Admirals, the American Hockey League. And Mr. Fahrenbach was stationed at the United States Navy at the Norfolk Naval Air Station there.